All right. So we can finally continue on with The Walking Dead. Let me just lock out a couple things here. Give me one sec. Beth has joined. I'm sure Maggie and, what's the old dude's name? Herschel. I'm just trying to find out the score of the Celtics game. Find out how we did. Last I saw, we were up by like 15. Okay, so we won by 10. 133, 123. Okay, that works. All right, so let's continue.
Are you kidding me?
I did what I could.
Maggie and Beth, they're sisters. Chaney's one of the green sisters that got into the FEMA shelter at the high school and know their way around who should go. Send Beth.
Give me a break.
Herschel.
Nice to meet you.
Well, little I did have, Ed took from me.
We never did meet Ed, at least in this game.
For me and Sophia.
And a few others.
Yeah, but for the grace of God, go you. You think I'm an asshole? You should meet the pricks I grew up with. You may not like me, but you sure as shit need me. You do right by old Merle do right by you.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Hard to believe we've made it this far.
And this isn't easy, but things had gotten rough before. Just before. And all
the people I love, well, they're not really my people, are they? At least they weren't. But now, we're all family. And we gotta do whatever it takes to protect each other.
It seems very, like, just cartoony, just not very well thought out. Oh yeah, I understand the premise and I get it.
It can't be all bad, can it?
They say the Lord provides. I'd like a word with them.
All right, so what am I supposed to do?
Great. Great. Great.
Thank you. Oh, excuse me.
I'm always worried about running out of gas or spare parts.
There are people out there exploring. They always need stuff.
All right. Main mission crew. All right, let's start. So instead of it being Shane and Otis, it's going to be Shane and Beth. Because Otis isn't in the game. So instead of him shooting Otis to get by, is he going to shoot Beth? That's going to leave some bad taste in Herschel's mouth.
Cover more ground if we split up. Stay quiet and meet back here after.
God, and I love the Walking Dead franchise. I think it could be so much, but like I look at what they're doing with the Game Awards, or what they announced at the Game Awards for
the medical supply storage area.
For Jurassic Park, the survival game for Jurassic Park. Why can't they do like something similar to that for The Walking Dead?
The military used the school as a makeshift hospital when it all began.
Did I forget something?
Adrenaline is pumping.
Okay. Here comes another one. Oh! You know you ain't running.
My blood spoiled.
All right, so these zombies are supposed to be crawling. His legs are warped through the world.
Right between the eyes. Adrenaline is pumping. Nice and easy. Finders keepers. More ammo is always welcome.
I got 76 shots now. I hear a zombie somewhere.
Daddy says he needs a respirator. Where is the respirator?
Don't mind if I do. I'll take that, thanks. Got it. I'll take that, thanks. Got it.
Where am I gonna put all this equipment? I'd randomly put it in my pocket.
Nurse's office. Find the nurse's office. Hang in there, girl.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to go inside the school.
I'm in the building. Which way? Let's do this.
Got it.
Oh, let's do this.
Can I, like, push a table?
My blood's boiling! Get off of me!
I didn't even see them. So I'm not gonna take like that big medical pack that's underneath there, huh? Just gonna leave that be. No need for it. Look at that lady. Walk with no head.
Let me go. Adrenaline is pumping.
No head.
My blood's boiling.
There's no point in shooting the gun. One headshot should have done it, but no.
Jackpot. Looking for the equipment now. Down. Got it. Adrenaline is pumping. Get away from me.
He don't know I'm here.
Blood's boiling.
Yeah. Oh, surgical tools.
My blood's boiling. Got it. Away from me! Adrenaline is
shut up. Head back this way. I forgot.
Got
got it.
Yep, I do need those medical tools. So why am I picking?
Oh, me. Go! Adrenaline is pumping.
Why am I picking up the same stuff that what's the name just picked up? Why do I have to find another way out? Can I not grab the same way I came in? Pick up my machete.
This must be the doors.
God damn it, Walker's
I'll pick up a shotgun for sure.
This baby packs a punch. Lock and load. I need to take the edge.
I'll take that. Thanks.
Here's the gymnasium.
Ammo's always welcome. Damn. My blood's boiling.
Wow, these zombies are very stupid. Zombies come from.
This tomb's shifted. Right between the eyes. My blood's boiling.
Take that, thanks. Lock and load.
Oh, God.
Shit. Gotta get through here.
My blood's boiling.
Is it falling down here?
I'm cornered. Could use a little help here.
Okay.
Go to the west side of the school. There's another entrance to the gym there. We need to reach Shane. Adrenaline is pumping. down. Nice and easy. I hate guards, but if it's the only way to get...
Let me go!
What?
Get away from me!
Adrenaline is pumping.
Oh, let me go!
Get off there.
Finders keepers.
Oh, get out of here! Oh, let me go.
Oh my god, this freaking pistol is almost worthless. Kill them all, please.
I need to take the edge off. Thank God this isn't my first time firing a gun.
Move your ass!
Finders keepers. Lock and load. My blood's boiling!
Hey Shane, how about you stop being a pussy? Your health is dwindling, but yet there's a first aid kit right there on the table.
Thank you.
Oh, hell.
Load.
Oh my God, these fights are gonna be freaking easy.
Get out of here!
Is Alice like supposed to be like the ghost of Otis? This motherfucker keeps on falling. I need to take the edge off of what? She goes, she trips, and then he's gonna leave her behind.
Shane, help!
You gonna hold his Beth? Does that mean like Carl does? Grab the bag. Oh, Carl did die. Oh,
Rick. I'm so sorry.
It's my fault. If he hadn't stopped to save me. Oh, Daddy.
Well, he's gonna die at some point anyway, right? Why do they go like to the happy, somber music that's now playing? Everybody's going back to normal. Doing the same shit they were before. Oh, and Shane just shaved his head, so he's turning into badass Shane now.
Believe it or not, me and Maggie didn't always get along. We're half-sisters, see, and I think maybe she resented my mama.
Times like these,
You need to keep your family close.
Yeah. I know.
Are you kidding me?
Give me a break.
He'd been watching on top of the RV when Daryl approached, evidently angry.
Give me a break.
This here's just an arrangement of convenience. Get me?
Golly, it actually sounds like him too.
Has everyone been trained to use a weapon?
No matter how bad things got, I tried my best to keep the family together. Keep the traditions going. Pancakes every Sunday, no matter how bad they tasted.
So you can still kind of joke around even though her son just literally died. Okay. Like, Rick just died, and he's still playing it off. I mean, well, maybe Shane's not, or is Shane just upset about Lori? Can't really tell, because they're changing the events. Oh, Shane.
I know Rick's room was somewhere on this floor. Need to find it fast.
I'll take that, thanks.
Yeah, finders keepers. Finders keepers.
There's
one of these rooms. Damn it, I can't remember which one.
Holy sh! Sugar baby.
My blood's boiling.
Lock and load. What's this?
Oh, great. Lock and load. Rick, hang in there, man. Please be okay.
What's this? Is it more medicine? It would be the one at the end of the hallway.
I'm gonna get you out of here, bud. Listen to me. If you're gonna wake up, I need you to do it now, okay? Now. Please, man, just show me a sign. Anything. Please, Rick.
That's not the gun you brought into that room.
Need to get out of here.
Oh, great. So now I gotta deal with soldiers. Look at this. This is the sorriest shit I have ever seen. Look at this. Look at this. What in the actual fuck?
More ammo's always welcome.
Whoa!
Lock and load. Finders keepers.
Finders keepers.
Serious damage with this.
Oh my God, Shane.
My blood's boiling. I need to take the edge.
I'm gonna take the edge off.
What was that?
Oh my God.
My blood's boiling. Lock and load. Nice find. Finders keepers.
I am so. I don't even know if like disappointed is the right word. Oh, there was somebody right there on that corner.
More ammo's always welcome. Yeah. Finders keepers.
We got an intruder!
Adrenaline is pumping!
This is so sad. These are like the character models I find in like a Metal Gear Solid, the original. Like PS1 GoldenEye era. Look at this. Oh my god, this is so bad.
My blood's boiling.
Look. Yeah, that was horrible.
Jesus. Need to reload. This baby packs a punch.
Whoa! Need to get the hell out of here.
My blood's boiling.
Oh my god.
Adrenaline is pumping.
Back to the farm where the somber music plays. Okay.
Maybe she resented me too. I was a bit of a goody two shoes. Sang in the church choir, never misbehaved.
Oh, hell, here we go again.
I think you should know about this.
I did what I could. Give me a break.
I'm sorry with Daryl.
You know, my mom, she liked her wine. Can't smoke in bed. One day, I heard sirens. And that was my mom. Burnt down to nothing. Yeah, she was just gone.
You never heard anything like that in the show about Daryl.
What else needs doing? What we can delegate.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna end this here, and then we're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll continue on with The Walking Dead.